Today I'm very early because I'm waiting for my new laptop. Yeah, yeah, my friends. Yeah, yeah. And I fill this thing in the barcode to see how late they come to bring this package. But there was nothing there yet. And so no time. Maybe later on the day I go check again. I will check every hour, my friends. Every hour. Normally I am not. You know, if I am awaiting a package, I never watch this, you know. But yeah, this is a laptop, my friends, my fast new laptop. And I didn't bought it new. This is what I bought, you know. This laptop, this Legion, this Lenovo, and a few days ago I told you from my telephone, I will never buy a Lenovo product again. Well, that's true. And I announced that in that video from that phone, and where there were two laptops where I had interest in secondhand. The other one was a HP with the same configuration, and that one was new in the shop, 1,050 euro, and this Lenovo costed 1,150 euro. And at the moment, it's even more expensive. It is 1,200 euro at the moment in the shops. And but I asked my nephew. My nephew worked in the computer department in the same store where this Lenovo came from. And I asked him what is better, and he told me Lenovo is better because Lenovo is the biggest. Well, is the market leader at the moment with laptops. And I didn't know that, and he explained me everything. Yeah, well, the guys sold laptops, so that was his profession, you know. So he told me that this is a very good laptop, better as the HP, because the HP had a problem. So I thought, okay, let's go for this laptop. And this laptop is not even a month old. Listen good, my friends. The new price of this laptop, what's this? He bought it at the same shop for 1150 euro, the same shop. Now it is 50 euro more expensive, not sure why. This is what it have. The i7, yes, the i7 processor, 8758. And this thing is smart, is fast, with a 8 gigabyte memory, 128 gigabyte SSD, and 1 terabyte HDD. And a very fast graphic card, the NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050. And believe it or not, this thing, I'm going to show you the difference. So this is my old laptop. And believe me, guys, the Core i7-6700HQ is a very fast laptop, my friends. Very fast. You can play games with it. You know, it's a very fast laptop. And this one is a new one I buy. And as you can see, the old processor is from the third quarter 2015. And the new processor is from the first quarter 2018. So that's a difference from, well, let me think, eight quarters, nine. That's a difference from 10 quarters, my friend, 10 quarters. So that's 30 months difference. And well, it is 40% faster, and this is what is for me important. 40, because I could also choose for the 7700 HQ. Only that one only had a 10% 12% difference. And well, why would you buy a new laptop for only 12% difference? But this one really is 40% faster than what I have now. That's why I choose to buy another laptop. And when I have this laptop, I will do a rendering test with 4K, because lately I only make videos, or most of my videos, I think 90% of my videos are in 4K, and it looks very long to render 4K videos. But with this 40% profit, well, it should be a lot faster. And I will test it out with this old laptop, what I'm still having, and that new laptop, it is, if it is really a 40% difference in rendering. And well, this is the difference. This is the difference, my friend. 646 average user bench, you know. Anyway, the thing is, this guy, this is my bid, €525. So of course ridiculous. The thing is not even a month old. The guy bought the thing. He thought he have another faster computer, but he had an operation and he thought he would use this laptop on the couch, you know. But he told me it is impossible to work on the couch with that laptop. Not for him, it is impossible. And that's why he decided to resell it. And I paid for this laptop. So what you see over here, with a new price from, well, he paid 1150. I paid only €700. €700 because I'm going to show you over here. Let me show you. He wanted 750 for it. And in the end, he make the picture from the bone. I also get the bone. So if I have a problem, I have guarantee, my friends. This is a new thing, not even a month old. And this is what I pay, €690. But I did in Dutch eBay Marktplaats, they have something new. That means gelijk oversteken, pay together. That means I pay the amount, yes, and the amount is more than a 690 because I only paid €675 for the laptop. It's unbelievable, my friends. Not even a month old. The guy only worked maximum 10 hours on the laptop. It's still on the Foley is still on the laptop, he told me. And but of course, shipping cost, insurance, and you have to pay in this system 2% extra. So with that 2% extra, it is €702 altogether in my house. And that 2% extra you pay because if somebody sent me a package with rubbish inside, so not the laptop, I lost my money. Or if he don't send it at all, I lost my money. You have these crooks online. A lot of these crooks are online. And they tell you they have this and they have that and they don't have nothing and they only want your money, yes? So in this system, this new system on Dutch eBay, you pay 2% extra. Okay, but that's in this case, it is 2 times €6.75. So that means €13.50 extra. That's what I pay extra. €13.50, but for that €13.50, I'm sure I will have this laptop in my house, because if he sent me a broken thing or something else, I can stop the payment, because the payment I did was not directly to him but to a office, and this office keep the money. And if I have a dispute with this guy because he delivered me a broken thing, or he didn't deliver me at all, then they won't pay out this guy this €790. Yes, they will check out my dispute if I'm right or wrong, and so I can have my money back after a while, you know. And if I today have this laptop in my house and everything is correct, what the guy say, it is still working, check it out, then I give order, you know, I give order to pay. I give the order to pay, so he get his money right away. You know, if I do nothing, he also get his money, but automatically after a week, he will get his money. This is how the new system works. But if I dispute it, if the guy didn't send nothing, or he sent some bricks in the package, or then I can dispute it, and after a while I can have my money back. This is how it works, my friends. And It's not a month old. It's not a month old. And I'm going to show you what I have now. X. Diac. You see run command DX Diac. This is what you have to fill in over here. Yes. And you click on it, run command. I'm gonna show you something new. Maybe you didn't know this. Then you know exactly what you have inside your computer. This is the computer I now have. Yeah, you see what I mean? The system I have now is the Windows 10 Home, 64-bit, Dell, the Inspiron 7559 BIOS system, yes. You can see I have an i7-6700HQ with a 2.6 GHz fast. I can place the thing on turbo on 3.5 GHz, but I never do this. I never do this with one computer. Because I think I always play my computer on standard level because I'm afraid the computer will break faster, you know, get too hot, you know. It's not good when a computer gets too hot. And that's why I always keep it on the slowest level, you know. Never do the turbo mode. It's easy to do to place it on turbo. Never do that. Yeah, and you can see over here, DirectX 12. Display, as you can see over here, the processor have a HD graphic 530 built in, and that's a very nice processor, my friends. I'm working always with this, continue with this processor, but when I am rendering, I use, or if you would play games, I never play games, then this video card is starting to work, the GeForce GTX 960M. Yeah, now in my new laptop there is a GTX 1050, much faster than this one. But yeah, this is how you can check out what you have, you know, sound to input devices. Yes, and well, I was very happy with this laptop. I'm very happy with this laptop, but yeah, my friends, I mean, I already sold the laptop. I put it online, I placed it online yesterday for 650 euro, the Dell laptop I have now, but, my nephew called me and he wanted to buy that laptop, so I sold that laptop for 450 euro. I bought that laptop 2 years ago. Listen good. I bought this laptop 2 years ago for second hand. It was not even a year old. It was 11 months old. I bought it for 650 euro. Yes. I sold it now to my nephew for 450 euro. So I lose 200 euros. But that is in 2 years. Yes. And in return, I have a 40% faster laptop with guarantee. I have guarantee. So for the 200 euro, I buy myself a new laptop, a faster laptop with guarantee. And in this way, if I do this every 2 years, you know, if I can find a deal like this every 2 years, then a laptop only cost me 100 euro a year. But for that 100 euro a year, you always have the fastest laptop, because if I would buy this thing new in the shop, listen good to my friends, you know, calculate with me. If I would buy this thing new in the shop, 1150 euro, you know, and after 2 years I wanted to sell the thing. Well, you now I had the thing for 700 euro. I think after 2 years, I think you would only get 600 maximum, yeah, it's 550. So you would lose half of your investment, half in 2 years' time, yeah. Now I only lose 200 euro in 2 years' time, so not 550 euro or 575 euro, but I only lose 200 euro, you know. And because if you buy this thing new for 1150 euro, you won't say after 2 years, I'm going to sell it to buy a new one. That would be too expensive. Yeah. But what I do, that means every year 100 euro investment, you know, every year it will cost, every 2 years I will pay 200 euro extra for a laptop. In this case, 250 euro. Yes. That means if you pay 125 euro every year for a laptop, that means in 8 years, it will only cost you 1,000 euro in 8 years. Yes. But you won't stick with a slower laptop, because if you buy a laptop like this, after 3-4 years, they're getting too slow. And after 8 years, probably the thing is broken, or if it isn't broken, it is very, very slow. But it also costs you in that 8 years, you know, because after 8 years, the value of the thing is only 100 euro, 150 euro. You know, it costs you also 100 euro a month. Yes, that's what it costs you if you keep it for 8 years, you know. But if you renew the thing every 2 years, you know, you buy secondhand, yes, you know, like I bought not a month old, then it will cost you the same money, but you have every 2 years the fastest laptop. You understand what I mean? So this is how I do my things. I don't buy it new. It is a new thing, but I don't buy it new because I'm not stupid. You know, if I buy it new, that means after 2 years, when I want another one, a faster one, that means that I will lose on this price half of the price. And then it will be too expensive to pay every 2 years, you know, 550 euro for a laptop, you know, or 575 euro for a new laptop, because that's the rest value. The rest value after 2 years from this laptop will be 575 euro. I pay now 700 euro, yes, but I bought a thing only 1 month old. So with the full guarantee, with the box, everything, you know, so that's how you have to buy things smart. Think smart, you know. If you buy things like this, in this way, you always have the fastest laptop, and you only pay 100, 125 euro a year. You understand what I mean? And it will all that 100, what 125 euro you would also pay if you buy it new, and you would keep the thing for 8 years, you know. But in the end, the last from those 8 years, the last 5 years, you won't be happy with the thing because the thing will be too slow, you know. But how I do, I have every 2 years a new laptop, you know. And because the laptop I'm now working on, it is still very good, my friends. But I have now a 40% faster laptop, you know. And so this is how I do it. And when I have the laptop, I will do a VS test, a rendering test with a minute 4K video, and to see if it is really 40% faster as my old laptop. Because my nephew told me he have his salary next week, so 7 days from now, and I still have the laptop. I have to do some videos what is on this laptop. I have to make them finished, ready, you know, and I can't sell it anyway within a few days. So, and I will do this test if this new laptop is really this faster. This is the laptop I'm gonna buy, my friends. This is the laptop. Unbelievable. 700 euro, 1 month old. And you know, this is I never play games. I only need a laptop for these YouTube videos. You understand what I mean? Because I bought that 4K cam and 1.5 years ago, and yeah, also for my videos. And well, you need a very fast computer. My laptop can handle 4K, but it's a little bit too slow, you know. And this new laptop, I hope it really have a 40% faster rendering speed than the old laptop, the laptop I'm having now, this Dell. But I was very happy with this Dell, very happy, very happy. It gave me 2 fantastic years, and but I cannot keep both, you know. And my nephew, he already asked me. He wanted to buy it for me a few times already. I said, no, I don't sell it. I like the thing. And he had an Apple, and he wanted to give me his Apple because this guy played games, but his video card was too slow. And I say, well, I need this speed for my editing. So why would I take your Apple? I never had a Apple, so I cannot work with Apple. So, and he finally have the computer. He finally have it, and I'm happy. He is happy. Everybody's happy. The guy who sold me this laptop for 700 euro, he lost 450 euro. No, 475. He lost 470 because he sold it to me for 675 euro. That's what I paid, but with the delivery cost, you know, the shipping cost, and the 2% extra cost for the system that they cannot steal me, it came on 702 euro for me, you know. Okay, this was the video. I wanted to show you, if you are smart, you know, if you need a fast laptop, this is the way how you have to handle. And in a cheap way, you always, every 2 years, you can have the fastest laptop, every 2 years, you know. But you still invest the same money if you would buy a laptop and you would have that laptop for 8 years, you know. And well, thanks for watching. Put those thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe on this channel. And for now, I say ciao, ciao.